First of all, I need to talk about Hayley, my beautiful, beautiful daughter. I'm so proud of her, and I love her so much. Hayley was quite a tomboy when she was a little girl, and she would not have her hair combed. Therefore, her hair looked like a bush. This is Hayley when she was about 7 or 8. And now she's transformed into one of the most beautiful young women that I've ever seen. She's graceful, she's beautiful, she's kind, she's got everything. Really. When we first met Scott, we thought he was a very serious young man, but now that we've got to know him, I have to say that he's a really great kid. I'm so proud to welcome Scott into our family, and I say congratulations.
In the presence of God, Father, Son and Holy Spirit, we have come together to witness the marriage of Scott and Hayley.
I, Scott, take you, Hayley, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward till death us do part.
I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
I liken our relationship with Hayley to reading a book. The more you read, the better the book is. I'm probably on chapter 3 and I can't wait to finish the rest of the book. Hayley Phillips, I promise you this, I'll do everything I can to make you the happiest girl in the world. Family and friends, please be upstanding and raise your glasses to the missus.